How does spotlight reporting help grow advisory fee income for accountants?
And that's a great question, because there's no surefire way. Every context is different. Folks have niche verticals and everything, but what we've really distilled is core training and best practices beyond just the usage of our tool and our training, so that our team can help practitioners and CPAs be able to really dig in into really in thinking about, okay, what is the service offering that we have? How is it unique to our practice, and how do our clients find value? Because once you match value with that fee element there, that's where you're able to really start growing that fee growth. And we've seen firms charge anywhere from $250 to $1,000 per report per month, growing their engagement substantially beyond what they normally have.